Microsoft already has a patent for technology that predicts people's willingness to receive ads. Well, you know how... you know that case of Facebook giving ads to some guy that were targeted towards gay before he even knew he was gay? Or pregnant, yep.